I tried to do this live, but I couldn't get a connection, so here I am. We are facing the southernmost and tail end of the Cascade Mountains, and we are at the base of Lava Butte, walking on lava. Looks like this. Right now, we'll take a walk back down. I wanted to show you the sunset and the moon from up here because it's stunning. Down this way. That's a volcano that blew out. We call them buttes. They're made up of basalt and cinder rock and lots of other stuff. And around here we collect it and put it on the roads when it's icy instead of salt. And yeah, I drove up to the top of that once to show you guys and I lost all the footage. But if you're on top of that, it's hollow in the middle. It is blown out. So, yep. Kind of neat looking around here. It began with a bang. Thousands of years ago, lava exploded out of the ground, igniting a peaceful forest and lighting up the sky in a natural fireworks display. In its early stages, the eruption ejected gas-charged lava into the air. These cinders cooled and fell to the earth, gradually piling up to form a cone known today as Lava Butte. Once most of the gas was released, the eruption slowed and the fire fountain subsided. What's in a name? Locally referred to as lava rocks, the basalt that surrounds you was cooled on the surface of the earth. Igneous rocks come in many forms depending on their mineral content and where they cool and harden. Compared to other rocks like obsidian, basalt is low in silica glass, making it appear less brilliant, which is why it is often overlooked. Lava profile today. As the cinders piled up, Lava Butte grew layer by layer until it reached its current height of over 500 feet. What's in a color? Lava Butte is not a solid structure. It is a big pile of gas-charged basaltic rocks known as cinders. Depending on factors such as mineral distribution within the rock and atmospheric conditions, cinders, scoria, can be found in shades of red, black, and even iridescent colors. So I'm gonna head back before my phone dies. Hold the phone this way so you can see it as I walk backwards. No, I'm walking forwards. It looks like you're walking backwards. Right. One too many cupcakes at the birthday party. So. Miles and miles and miles of cinder. I think we're the only ones out here.